Hello friends, welcome to Exam Tricks. In the last video, we learnt a trick to remember directive principles of state policies from Article 38 to 42. And in this video, we will learn a trick to remember the articles which come under Gandhian principle. We all know that Gandhiji always favoured a self-sufficient village, cottage industries. He voiced his concern for alcoholism, he stood for the upliftment of scheduled castes, etc. And all these articles are based on these very principles of Mahatma Gandhi. First, we have Article 40, which provides organization of village panchayat, and we know that after 72nd and 73rd amendment, now the Panchayati Raj have constitutional status. Then Article 43 has two provisions. First, to promote cottage industries on an individual and cooperation basis. And second, to secure a living wage or decent standard of life for workers. And it was inserted after 42nd Amendment. Then 43A provides for participation of workers in the management of industries. This provision was also inserted after 42nd Amendment. Article 46 provides promotion of educational and economic interests of scheduled castes, scheduled tribes and other weaker sections. Article 47 to prohibit intoxicating drinks and drugs that are injurious to health. Article 48 to preserve and improve the breeds of the cattle and prohibit slaughter of cows, calves and other milch and draught animals. Now, to remember all these articles, just remember the philosophy of Mahatma Gandhi. Now, this will help you in two ways. First of all, it will help you in writing any subjective answer when you have to quote Mahatma Gandhi. You can, if you remember the philosophies of Mahatma Gandhi, you can just write it there. As well as if you can relate it to the articles, you will always remember the articles. Now, first, Gandhiji means, when we talk about Gandhiji, first thing comes in our mind is that he stood for village republic, which means Panchayati Raj. Second, he did not like big industries. He always favored cottage industries. Second, living wage. If you remember that in Ahmedabad mill strike, Gandhiji stood for mill workers and fought for increasing their wages. Then we have participation of workers in management of industries. Now, you can remember the word participation from Gandhiji's leadership in mass movement, in which he called for participation from all sections of society. Again, he also focused on upliftment of scheduled caste and other weaker sections of society. He called them Harijans, we all know. Then he stood also against for alcoholism. We can also remember this by remembering that his birthday, that is 2nd of October, is celebrated as Dry Day. Now, finally, he also did not like slaughtering of cows. He was also a vegetarian. So you can remember all these things if you know the philosophy of Mahatma Gandhi. Now we know these articles and the philosophy behind these articles. But how to remember these articles serially? For this, just remember one thing. When Gandhiji returned to India, he was in his 40s. So the Gandhian principle will start from Article 40, which gives us organization of village panchayat. And to remember the article serially, I have formed a sentence just relating all the basic themes of these articles. The sentence is, in Sabarmati village, Khadi unit helps people to earn sufficient. They participate in management. Education is promoted and alcohol cow slaughter is prohibited. Now in this sentence, by the word Sabarmati, you can relate it to Mahatma Gandhi. Khadi unit, we know it is a cottage industry. Helps people to earn sufficient means living wage. Participate in management, that is 43A. Education, relate it to education of scheduled caste and scheduled tribe and other weaker sections. Alcohol, 47. And cow slaughter in Article 48. In this way, you can remember the article serially. However, I will suggest you to go through these articles again and remember the philosophy so that you will be able to write it also whenever you have to write about Mahatma Gandhi. Hope it helps you. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel.